Abhijit Lahiri, Tech Mahindra, Chief of Transformation. See, software intelligence per se and the output that we are getting from CAST is helping us in two ways. One, which is measuring our automation efforts as well as the quality of the total quality index that we are getting, which are at times also mandated by the customers as part of the agreement. But irrespective of that, Tech Mahindra as a policy has started following to get the total quality index to be embedded, whether it is contracted or not, as part of the measurement for program performance. Not only next, the future is here. So it's very important that whatever you deliver has to be at the highest level of quality and should be repeatable and predictable as we move forward, because the patience of the business has run out as far as technology is concerned, and they want to have outputs available to them very frequently and at a very fast pace. So it's very important that whatever, and as part of the new age delivery engine that we have developed, of which CAST is an integral part, ensures that you curate all the solutions that are developed to be part of an assured reusable assets, and therefore you only work on incremental design and innovation or delivery, which again goes through the same rigor of ensuring that that goes into the curated asset for the next program. So that's the way I see the delivery and the software industry evolving, where one has to have a very high pace of delivery with highest level of quality. See, software industry by itself is learning from other industries, and transparency has to be as good as a mirror. So you should be able to see what you're doing and at every stage and step. And that's what we are planning to do from a software transfer, from a measurement transparency point of view, which kind of navigates the path of the software being delivered. So we are co-opting the customer, we are co-opting the ecosystem partners, we are co-opting academia as well as us, Tech Mahindra itself, and across Tech Mahindra, all the units who are delivering the software are getting to see every step. So every click of a button that they do, they see how what has changed, which is very similar to gamification. Of every shot that you have at the enemy, you get to see how much points you're either losing or winning. So that's the way we want the efficiency and the transparency to be done.